What's up, guys? It's Loca back here with another fucking lit ass video. So today it's going to be a little different. This is my backyard, don't come for me, okay? Well, so Chino's dad, he like scraps metal and like sells it, so that's why it's really dirty back here. Where we're going is, well, let me sit y'all down real quick so you guys can see what I'm talking about. Okay, so in here I started off growing seeds, and these are corn seeds. And I know it's funny because you start off putting seeds inside the dirt and then you have them grow, but for me that never works for some reason. Like, have you guys ever planted a plant of like a seed or something and it never grew? Like, you just don't have the green thumb. I don't. So I did it this way. I put a paper towel soaking wet and I put the seeds inside, and they did bud. They budded a lot. So what we're gonna do is they're ready to like put in, basically they're ready to put in. Damn, I didn't know my neighbors were having a party. Basically they're ready to be put in dirt and soil. So we're gonna be putting them in soil today, I think. I hope, if we have time. If not, it's tomorrow. But I kind of wanted you guys to come with me and find a I'll leave that there. And find a spot for her. So in the back of my yard. Okay, I don't know if y'all can see that, but they're having a party. Okay, so in the back of my yard, this is like the place where the dogs stay and stuff. This is my pool. I did empty out the water, so now I have to take this tarp off and take this water out, and I have to like go in there, clean it, you know, put soap all around it, and you know, refill it. I don't know if I should refill it this summer. I don't know if it's gonna get any hot. I don't know, but I'm gonna refill it. So this is where our dogs used to be when Susie was alive. Over here is where we buried Susie. I don't really come back here that much because it's hard for me. But as you can see, the hole is kind of sunken in, and we had to cover it with more dirt. You guys might say, oh, it's a, you know, why would you bury your dog in your backyard? I don't know. Like, this is where I sit and just talk to my dog. When it was 4th of July, we put a little like light thing right there for her. That's what her plans. Susie, I haven't seen her in a long time. I'm telling you guys, I don't come back here for reasons. Like, every time I come back here, I see flashbacks of her laying down on my kitchen floor. Yeah, I can't. Okay, you guys, so I did buy some pots and some dirt for my, you know, corn, so they can grow. And as you can see here, two little buds are growing. There's a bud right there growing, and then these haven't grown yet, but hopefully, you know, they pick up a bud or two. This is like my first time growing stuff like this by myself. I did do like a garden before, but it didn't last, so I'm going to base this video off making a garden, kind of, because I really, 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 really want to build a garden. So yeah, this is corn. This is so awesome to me. Like, he's growing, you know. Look at those roots down there. Let's cover that up. Also, I'm not a gardener, so don't come for me if I'm doing something wrong. Let me know in the comments below. Don't be mean about it. But yeah. I'm going to water them a little bit just so they're more moist. And yeah, like, these two were like budded in the morning, but they weren't that tall. Like, that's crazy how much they grown. And then This one wasn't even there at all this morning. These three weren't, didn't have anything. These still don't have anything, but those two, they're growing. Okay, I think that's it. Just needs a little bit. I tend to overwater my plants a little bit, I think. But you know what? It's okay. I need them to grow. Hey guys, so here is me painting on this beautiful ass canvas. I wanted to do something different. I do a different YouTube video. I know that your normal loca can't drink or smoke on camera because your girl's pregnant, or I can't do none of that on period. So I wanted to do some like different videos, keep you guys still interested. I know I'm losing subscribers, but you guys, it's really hard to take care of a family and, you know, making videos in this hot ass attic, like, it's hard. But I am just making this painting and I hope you guys enjoy it. Also, if you guys like it as much as I do and you want to purchase it, it's only $7, no shipping. You can find it on my website, which will be linked down below, logaslashes.bigcartel.com. Yeah, just go check it out. I hope you guys like the rest of this video, and after this painting the video will end. See you guys.
Yes? Guys, my daughter's growing up so fast, so I wanted to show this last clip. We're outside. I want to show this last clip because remember you? I showed you guys my little beans and I put them in my little pots. Well, they budded and I wanted to show you guys how they budded. Look how much they grew. This one still hasn't budded yet, but this one grew too. They're so big. I'm proud of myself. Can you go outside? Okay. Alright, say bye to the vlog. Bye guys.